Redzone Country, let's ride.
I am the danger. I am the one who knocks. Let's cook.
It's time to bring home the bacon.
Yeah! Oh! Yeah!
Let's do this. Thanks, buddy. Yeah.
Bonus points if you hit a car neck.
I don't think that's how it works. But not. This is like golf, you don't want points.
Dude, I think this guy is hanging over a little bit.
I think you gotta hit him to put him in his place.
A low tap? No, yeah. He's got a Mississippi
pick. Oh, and he's right here though.
Yeah.
He is right there.
This year, unlike years past, I know that you have been speculating a lot about who is going to be your cooking partner. And I know Nick has asked me on multiple times, and I've said, I wish I could tell you. And the reason that we wish we could tell you instead of actually being able to tell you is because it's going to be random this year.
Okay.
So Andrew's going to come over
and
draw.
Wait, what if I pick myself?
Andrew's going to draw two names.
Okay. Wait, what if I pick myself?
You can't.
Andrew, ask it a third time, though.
But, what if you pick myself?
Romamu, I've come to bargain.
Each team is going to get one shopping basket, not a cart, a basket, and all of your ingredients must fit in that basket. If you drop something, you can no longer purchase.
Oh my god,
item.
It's like a Mr. Beast video.
It's a Mr. Beast video.
Yeah.
That basket is the cart.
Ooh! Oh, no. The rule is called no carts allowed.
Bro.
Each team is going to check out separately, and whoever has the lowest total gets an extra 10 minutes.
Oh,
so,
a 10 points?
So for our first challenge, we are in our 7th season of Riley's Red Zone Grocery Games. So for this 7th season celebration, we're going to be having a 7th birthday party. Your challenge is to come up with an experience that is worthy of our 7th birthday party.
Wow.
All right.
Wait, 7, can we use your
We're going to Dairy Queen. We're going to
buy. If you get in the car now, it'll take us 10 minutes to get to Dairy Queen and back.
I'm thinking we get 7 cupcakes in the shape of a 7.
Okay.
With 7 candles.
Nope.
Remember price as well.
Hey Andrew, how about you stop spoiling our fun time?
I'm just kidding, Andrew. I love you.
Let's get but time. We should get some fun.
Yeah, remember, I am a judge.
Drinks. What do you want to drink? 7-0.
Damn, 20 out of 20.
Here we go.
It's
so neutral. Oh my god, there's blue.
Get this blue puppy.
On sale for $2.
Do we have those kazoos? Or like the... You know what I mean?
Oh my god. Wait a minute.
Let's just get out of focus on one.
I'm
saying let's get the balloons and let's get balloons.
Somebody, let's go get balloons.
Let's get a Barbie. We don't have much time left.
Andrew,
how
budget?
Okay, let's
do that.
Okay. That was 11:49. Well done.
Is there like, that's good.
Fun
7-Up? Cherry? Everyone loves cherry.
Why don't we get
7 cans of...
picking up 7-Up.
360 round the world pass.
I guess we're going OG. Original 7-Up.
What? Why you can't do that? It's a grocery store. I will say one thing. You gotta make sure they aren't broken.
They're not broken.
A 7 cheese mac and cheese.
Oh my god.
Okay, come on.
That's
like the one that
pulls
in. Really good mac and cheese. Not elbow.
Like... Oh, elbow.
No.
Oh, wait, we have so much time for you. It's 3 right now.
Alright.
Dude, you get 4 cheese Mexican.
Hold on, hold on. Okay, on my deck, I have to do a cheddaring queso.
Mozzarella, provolone, sharp cheddar. That's all different. Oh my god.
This is
sweet.
Yep, here, put it. Let's go.
This is gas.
Yep.
Alright.
Get one. Oh, happy birthday! Oh my god!
Yes!
Happy birthday! Happy Andrew, birthday. Happy birthday!
Thank you!
Oh my god!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Unbelievable! At this point, the price limit doesn't even matter! Again. Again. Look at them. You guys are creating something that might be very important. For the birthday. I'm just thinking, like,
Andrew,
I don't know.
Food or just in general birthday?
Andrew, just text us.
Not a food.
Candle.
And they find the candle.
Can we find the candle?
In a minute.
Here, throw them in. Throw them in. Here. He's right
oh
here.
No.
He's right there.
That's really unfortunate.
Trust the process.
Trust the process.
All right, I think we gotta get back if you wanna be on time.
Come
on.
You guys made it on your time. Wait. 5, 4, 3.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
You didn't think that was it, did you?
Yes, you told us that was it. You said that was it.
So we said that it's a 7-year celebration.
Yep.
You need to look into your baskets and find the 7 items you would like to keep.
Yep.